Greetings and welcome to this edition of
Positronic
Episode. I'm Barry P. Cook, and Gotham Knights, the video game, is finally out. So go ahead and watch me start my Gotham Knights journey on PlayStation 5.
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
That's not good. Oh, shit.
Lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's
Ra's al Ghul.
Ra's al Ghul.
Absolutely. You love this blasphemy. This sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Streets will not save Gotham from his reckoning. Not now!
Oh.
This city is still under my protection.
Cool back. Oh, Lord.
Oh.
give a piss.
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity.
Boy, terrible. Yeah, okay, good idea. You're gonna die, but then you're gonna blow up everything they could possibly use to carry on.
Your precious family. I will slaughter them one by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
That is not good. There she is.
This. I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Well, this bat sucks.
We both know it won't take long for Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone. We can't count on the GCPD. They haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
lordy.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as the base of operations.
Oh, thanks.
Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And
a bit of a cad, if I'm honest.
He was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend.
Jacob,
a mentor. And a benefactor to those of us gathered here today.
Selina?
And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce
Alfred
as he truly was.
Violet.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
Rose!
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know.
Catherine?
She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
Indeed not.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? And it doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University.
Man,
not sure what his connection is, though.
I believe.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Yeah, baby. Confirm select. Yes. I want to be Batgirl. Dun, da, da, da. Yeah, baby. Woo! This is so awesome.
Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Oh my word, it has a photo mode. I'm gonna lose my mind. My controller would stop messing with me, that would be great. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, there'll be better times for this.
Kirk Langstrom. Batman attached a half-finished file to his code black. Langstrom must have been mixed up in something bad.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
What did they? Oh, I could perch. Oh, this is gonna be great. It'll be better for hair where it like messed up, but okay.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Oh, crap.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
That's not good. That is not good.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Seriously? Crap. Well, our notes had his office on the third floor of Molten Hall.
Got it.
Oh, I like to take photos. Oh, yeah. Oh, that is so badass. Oh, my controller would cooperate. It would be fantastic. No! Yoink.
Third floor balconies open. Don't mind if I do. Body cam recording.
Well, that's a fine how do you do right there. Has she got a hood on? Oh no, it's her hair. Alright, okay. This way. This way. I am a photo-taking fool. So whoever's watching this, I'm gonna do this the whole time. Because I'm a crazy person. Okay. All right.
Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh. These ungraded papers are months old. I would have hated this guy as a prof.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
Great.
That's a lot of damage.
Okay, it's just the light.
This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast.
That's kind of gruesome.
Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what that's for.
A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom?
The gray ghost, that's interesting.
A thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad.
Well, yes.
Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should too.
How do you do this?
A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important.
Okay. I see. Fork.
To see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide.
Oh, the input device is a microwave. Let's see.
Langstrom, what on earth were you up to?
He was becoming the man bat. That is gross, whatever that is. That is equally gross. Oh, actually more gross.
Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet.
Yeah, okay. You could say that.
Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. What that fluid is in there. Maybe it's how he changed whatever that is. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey. On my way back, the cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
But when do we get to kick somebody ass? Crap. Ah, jeez. Well, now I get to kick somebody out.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
I can't focus on torching this place! Oh.
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse.
More like
I can probably stay out of sight here.
Hmm.
the fumes getting to you, buddy?
You
smashy, smashy, smashy!
No one will mow you
smashy,
ever again!
Doink, doink.
What are they even doing here?
Committing arson. And smashy smash smash.
Enjoying the fireworks.
How about that?
This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Damn right I was.
Freeze! Don't move!
Uh-oh. Ah, crap.
Broken.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. Let's see if you'll break, too.
Paramedics are on the way. Are you hurt?
I'm good. Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon.
Oh.
Woohoo! Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, nice. Nice. Now, how the hell do you drive it? Oh, okay.
To Belfry now.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence.
Yeah, okay, how do I turn off the thing? The whole time might not be wise. Thank you. Oh, I hit a pedestrian. Or whatever. I knew I was gonna go over the bridge. I hit a Gotham light. Oh, I like it! Look, you really don't care. Oh! Breaking shit. Woo! I don't think I went the right way, but that was cool.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
Excuse me.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When
Master Richard
need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Sweet.
Open the abilities menu, it says. It'd be good if it told you how to do that. Oh, who cares about that? Oh, all right. Why is Dick lit up? Oh, all right.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
Babs?
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon.
Oh, yeah,
you've got
yeah.
this. And I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out. All of us.
The dialogue is cringe. And the voice acting is not fantastic. Oh, here we go. What? Stop doing that.
hold R1 and tap square. Alrighty. Oh. I like that. That's so cool. Change suit. What? Oh, I only have one suit. Well, that sucks. Oh, cool. No idea how to use it, but that's all right. What? Well, that's wild. Oh. Oh, we can have the cool eyes. Although her eyes are pretty, pretty. Let's go with this one for now. I like that one. Oh, those are pretty cool. Oh, that's badass. What? That's pretty slick. But I'm a fan of purple, so we'll stick with the purple for now. Did my changes hold? Yeah, they did. Cool! Nice. Huh? Oh. Nice. Notable Gothamites. Ra's al Ghul. Hafan Ghul. I am losing it. Hang on here. Okay.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no...
fracking controller. Stop it. Here we go. Not showing me my waypoint for some reason. Here we go. Yeah, frack-a-doodle-do. Laid him out, but good. And that guy also.
Looking at the real deal.
Get after her. Knock it down.
Belfry here. To report, we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though,
we got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Great.
Biodecryption. That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around.
Okay, so that was my initial experience with the Gotham Knights video game. Check back to the channel soon for more gameplay videos from Gotham Knights. Until then, I wish you peace and long life.